The statue of Queen Victoria in front of the High Court in Georgetown was defaced sometime yesterday. An unknown number of vandals pour what appeared to be red paint on the statue of the late British Queen. The figure was commissioned in 1887 to mark the monarch's golden jubilee and was unveiled in 1894. Since its unveiling, the monument has stood as a representation of the British colonial power in Guyana. As such, yesterday's incident is not the first time persons have targeted it. In 1954, anti-colonial protesters blew off its head and left hand with dynamite. After declaring Guyana as a republic in 1970, then Prime Minister Forbes Burnham had it moved to the Botanical Gardens. The statue was returned to the High Court in 1990. For Channel 2 Headline News, Bibi Bakas.
Thanks for watching Headline News. Leave a like or a comment below. And for updates on the latest news happening in Guyana, click the subscribe button.